Al-Bukhari, Hadith 115. Narrated, Salama. One night Allah's apostle got up and said, Subhanallah, how many afflictions have been descended tonight, and how many treasures have been disclosed. Go and wake the sleeping lady occupants of these dwellings, his wives, up for prayers. A well-dressed soul in this world may be naked in the hereafter.